European Championship Tour. German Masters in Berlin.
Powered by Smart.
Spotlight.
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 On the one side, it's our hometown, our home city, and we love Berlin, and we're so happy to play here. And on the other side, it's the biggest stadium on the CEV Tour, and it's so nice to play in this stadium, in the center court. And of course, it's the tournament before the World Championships, and it's important for us to check out how is our form, how good can we play, and it's perfect for us to be in the final now, because that means for us, we do something right. Our goal is to go out of the pool and make a lot of games
after.
But we want to win one game after the pool. That would be nice. Then we will be top 10 in the world, and that would be very nice. But we take everything else too.
If you play in a home city or in the home crowd, before in front of the home crowd, you will always want to win and don't think just to the World Championships. Sure, I mean, we had a break last week, we didn't play a tournament, so we need this tournament to come back on track, to get used to, again to each other. But if you play in Berlin, it's one of the few tournaments we play in Germany, then we want to give our best and play for this tournament.
And what are your goals for the World Championships in Stavanger?
To play our best beach volleyball. I mean, that's all you're going to say. There are quite a lot of good teams. It's first after pool play, there's single elimination, so you can have pretty strong opponents in the single elimination, and if we play really well and then lose in a quarterfinal, I'm not disappointed. But I think if we play really well, we have chances to go to the semis.
In general, we are in good shape and with good conditions to the World Championships.
And what are your goals for the World Championships?
What our goals are? Yeah, I think we had not so bad groups, we want to pass the group, and then we will see. It's single elimination after, so it's a hard competition, and we will see.
We trained a lot last week, so and we are taking this like the for the last preparation before the World Championship in Stavanger next weekend. So it's kind of a weird tournament as well, because you're like focusing on a lot of things to in your own team to see how you can make things better.
And what are your expectations of Stavanger next week?
We like all the teams in our pool, because when we play them, it's so like they're always really good games, you know, or we win or we lose, but the games are always really good, so that we like that. It'll be good for the spectators. And I don't know, we just want to play our best and then see where we come.
European Championship Tour. German Masters in Berlin.
Powered by Smart.
Spotlight.
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 Spotlight.